at WrestleMania. Thomas the Godfather makes his appearance here on Metal. Could you have imagined Stephanie McMahon Helmsley being a part of the Godfather's operation?
Kevin, Vince implied that Stephanie might be easy. I mean, that just goes to show you the feelings, how deep they run on each side.
I can't believe that Vince McMahon would actually say those things about his baby girl. I mean, that to me really shows exactly how heated this war now is in and amongst the McMahon family.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Red Light District, weighing 320 pounds, the Godfather!
Well, Kevin, love him or hate him, Vince McMahon has always put the World Wrestling Federation first, and he's felt lately that both Shane and Stephanie have been running the business into the ground.
Well, with this power struggle between Shane and Stephanie, I guess you could say that mistakes were made. But there could be just as much action and excitement outside the ring during the main event at WrestleMania as inside, when Triple H, The Big Show, and The Rock all square off for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. That's Sunday, April 2nd, 2 weeks away, WrestleMania. The Godfather awaits the appearance of Gangrel. We'll be back. That'll continue. Of WrestleMania, perhaps greater than ever this year with the inclusion of WrestleMania all day long. I'm going to give you some details about that in just a few moments. We're going to hear from the Godfather.
It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the... Man, I know that I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps up in this? To all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes, that I want you don't hide it. Take it out. Light it up for the Godfather and say...
Ominous feeling across the arena. I get chills on my arm every time Gangrel makes an appearance here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You know it's hot on top of the stage, though, where Gangrel comes through that ring of fire, Kevin.
It's going to be hot at WrestleMania as well. It's 2 weeks away, Sunday, April 2nd. And as I mentioned, you could be part of WrestleMania all day long. Could you imagine a 12-hour extravaganza?
You talk about the stars from the past, present, and possibly the future talking about their favorite WrestleManias. We'll have a pregame show as well as a postgame show. All the news that's going on at the time.
For just $15 extra, you get 12 hours of WrestleMania coverage. What a value that's going to be. WrestleMania all day long, Sunday, April 2nd, just part of the huge event that is WrestleMania.
Kevin, I've got to believe that The Rock has a tremendous advantage now with Vince McMahon in his corner going into that matchup. The Rock is going to feel great.
Plus, the disadvantage is really on Triple H because the champion doesn't have to get beaten to lose his title.
No doubt about it. The Big Show going in there as well, wanting to capture the WWF Championship a second time. I mean, this is a triple threat match where all McMahons are going to be at ringside, and everybody has some kind of...
Wait a minute. I want to offer you the hose, I really do, but with those teeth and all this blood and... What y'all think? Should I offer him the hose?
Why not?
Hey, I'd offer you the hose, but sounds like to me, these people want to see me just kick your...
Now that's an offer of a different kind. Well, as the Godfather gets set to take on Gangrel, Tom, I know you are a big internet surfer, a huge fan of WWF.com. What huge news WWF.com is reporting about Heat this Sunday on USA.
Wow, I understand that Trish Stratus is going to make a special appearance on Heat.
Now, everybody who's a fan of the fitness world has seen Trish Stratus before. She is one of the top fitness models. She has been in just about every fitness magazine that there is. But the question is, what is she going to be doing here this Sunday?
Who knows? I mean, that is a big question. We're going to have to wait and find out on Heat. She's beautiful. I mean, my gosh, everybody wants to be in the World Wrestling. seems like right now.
Well, Trish Stratus will be there this Sunday, as will Scotty Too Hotty. Member of Too Cool going one-on-one against now the former light heavyweight champion, S.A. Rios, who is going to be looking back to get back on the victory trail. Godfather up and over the top, getting himself into some trouble here very early on against Gangrel. Heat is this Sunday, 7-6 Central on the USA Network, and as we head to Raw this Monday, oh, wait a minute, in and around and into the steps goes the Godfather. You mentioned before that The Rock really is in the driver's seat as we head to WrestleMania. On the road to WrestleMania, Tom, with a stop, of course, this Monday live on Raw. What's going to happen between Triple H and The Big Show now that that once fragile coalition has been blown apart?
The animosity between Triple H and The Big Show has only grown, it seems like, in the past week. And Monday on Raw, where will it take us? Will they somehow get the coalition back together? Will it somehow come to Ben? Or will Vince McMahon again show that he is the premier businessman?
Think about all the combustible elements that are going to be there on Monday. The sibling rivalry that is growing now between Shane and Stephanie. The war that could exist between Triple H and The Big Show. And The Rock, who is definitely sitting pretty now, still has an enormous bullseye on him because he is part of the main event at WrestleMania.
And as we know, anything can happen in the WWF.
Godfather runs right into the boot of Gangrel. And the Gothic one clotheslines Godfather 2, almost had it.
Close.
Boy, Heat this Sunday is going to be wild. We know Raw is War is going to be live this Monday. And we're all counting down to WrestleMania Sunday, April 2nd. Nobody home for Gangrel in the corner. The train leaving the station, Tom.
Oh, man. The roll-up.
One, two.
He got it.
Here is your winner, The Godfather.
Big win for The Godfather. Nobody does a post-game celebration any better.
Wow, look at the ladies this week.
Win or lose, the Godfather is always celebrating. But when Godfather gets his hand raised in victory, the party is all the sweeter. As I mentioned, we are counting down to WrestleMania. It's 2 weeks away. Sunday, April the 2nd, the party continuing here with the Godfather.